Hello YouTube, welcome to this video. It's part two of my grand tour of Europe. This time I'm in Vienna, the capital of Austria. I last came here in March last year, had an amazing time. You can smoke inside most bars, but of course because it's summertime, it's a mixture of smoking on the terrace and also smoking inside smoky bars at night. It's absolutely beautiful here. The prices are so refreshing compared to Switzerland. No mortgage here needed. And thank you to my mum and brother for looking after me. And what follows is a few clips which I put together of what I've seen. I've done a couple of new things here, like a horse-drawn carriage and a Scholle-Schönbrunn, which I didn't do last time. What I did last March is in the description, along with part one of this grand tour. Tomorrow I move 4 hours north to Munich, where I was in June last year. Looking forward to that also. But I'll be doing afterwards, after about 5 to 6 minutes worth of clips, including a silent smoking clip recording inside a good old smoky pub. So enjoy and give this video a thumbs up.
Wenn du ein Bier mehr nie, dann ist es nur Baumstick.
So?
Das tut nicht weh, sondern es ist nur Baumstick. Also, man glaubt, es ist irgendwie.
Ja, taking a video of himself to put on YouTube. Smoking in a bar.
Okay. The weather has been hot, talking 25 to 30 every day, 80 to 90 degrees, depending on your temperature gauge of choice. Sunny, and I've had an amazing time. I want to come back, but before May 2018, when the smoking ban comes in. Tomorrow, 4 hours north to Munich. Looking forward to that also. But of course, in Munich, you can't smoke inside. My only words of advice to you is visit Austria at least once before 2018. You can smoke inside. The drinks are cheap, less than €5 a large beer. Food is reasonable. Accommodation is reasonable. It is absolutely stunning, beautiful, wonderful, especially in Vienna. Stay lit, guys. Give this video a thumbs up, and I'll be back next week with part 3 of my grand tour from Munich. Stay lit.